I love swimming in the sea. This is where I find joy. For me, World Oceans Day is a day to celebrate our oceans. But it's also a day to reflect on our responsibility to protect them. Every day, we make decisions about what we eat, how we travel to school or to work, the clothes we wear, or how we warm our homes. And ultimately, all these choices impact our oceans. I urge everyone to ask themselves a simple question. What changes can you make today to help save our oceans?